So, Ksishek underscore line XYZ, he's asking me a question. Lol, good score, how? So I'm going to explain how to prepare MT-25 from tier 6 from Soviet tech tree. It's a light tank. The only thing odd will be here is a stock gun that is reloading as stock 2 seconds, and you can bring it down with all the bonuses and equipment to, at the moment, that one is reloading 1.31, and without any bonded equipment you just have to load this one, which is recovery required for completing the missions, hail of fire that is reducing 20% reload time, and you have also enhanced armor that is preventing you to get any damage, so receive any damage from ramming, turbo stabilizer and gun rammer. Potentially, if you want, you can actually put in here a not actually this slot, but this slot could be here a ventilation for even quicker reload. I don't really use any directives. One very, very important thing is you have to change regular shells to premium in this game mode. Pumpkin bash, it is for free. And here, regular med kit, repair kit, and fire extinguisher, automatic fire extinguisher. No one should be playing with manual fire extinguisher, that's just dumb. And now, once you have this set up like that, you just have to get your boost. So for example, if you're gonna get a boost that will allow you to penetrate enemies and set them on fire after each penetration, you basically gonna be setting enemies on fire every 1.31 seconds, which is absolutely ridiculous. And how to use this tank? Well, after this little commentary you can watch the battle, so I would like to invite you to do that. Enjoy, I'm switching myself off. Thank you.
Hey, what are you doing? We need that base! and get ready to try again.